More breaking news tonight. A police officer in Jacksonville in hot water after being arrested on a felony warrant. Sergeant Armand Byford was arrested Wednesday in Ward. He was booked on domestic battery and aggravated assault charges. He's now on paid administrative leave pending an investigation by Jacksonville Police. He, by the way, has been on the force since 2015.